So today we are going to study about the beads formation, what happens after waxing or in filings when we do over the tuning fork or any of two sound sources we sounded together. Max to max 10 numbers of beat frequency we human can hear per second. So in this question, what are they saying is, they are saying that tuning fork A when sounded together with another tuning fork B and the beats formation are 5. When the prongs of A are loaded with the wax, then beat frequency becomes 3. Earlier beats were 5 and now beats are 3. 3 beats are there. So what is going to happen is, we supposed to tell what was the original frequency of the tuning fork A before waxing. So there are 3 methods involved to solve this kind of problems. What we are going to do is, firstly we try to understand what happens after waxing or after filing when we do over the tuning forks. There will be 2 tuning forks, suppose they have given A and B, and what happens is, After waxing and after filing. Always remember, whenever we are doing the waxing over any of the individual tuning fork, then its individual frequency will be decreases. If we are doing waxing over the tuning fork A, then suppose the frequency of A earlier was 300 Hz. So after waxing, depends on how much wax we have applied over A, it will decrease. It may have 299 Hz, it may have 298, 297, like this. Keeps on decreasing. Individual frequency of the tuning fork keeps on decreasing. Similarly, if we are filing any of the tuning fork, then mass will decrease. And when mass will decrease, the prongs of the tuning fork will become lighter and they can vibrate with the more efficient frequency. Then suppose if frequency of B before filing was 400 Hz, then after filing its individual frequency will be increased. Depends on how much filing we have done. Maybe 401 Hz, it may be 402 Hz, it may be 403 Hz, and so on. It cannot be less than the 400 Hz after filing. So after waxing, individual frequency keeps on decreasing. After filing, individual frequency keeps on increasing. This one thing should be clear. Second thing is, always remember, after waxing, vice versa with filing, whatever we will see for waxing, same kind of situation we will see for filing. Vice versa means what effect we will see after waxing over any of the tuning fork, reverse effect over any other tuning fork if we are doing the filing. So what is that after waxing? After waxing, beat frequency may be increased, decreased, or maybe same. This is the symbol for same. Earlier beat frequency was 4, now after waxing also beat frequency is 4. So this we try to understand. It is the detail explanation of the beat formation. Individually, if we are doing the waxing over tuning fork A, so its individual frequency will decrease. Filing, if we are doing of any of the tuning fork or any of the sound source like guitar string or whatever violin string, if we are doing, then in that case, if we are filing, then individual frequency will keep on increasing. But this is beat frequency and the individual frequency of any of the tuning fork is different thing. Both are two different terms, beat frequency and the individual frequency. So let us try to understand, beat frequency may be increased, may be decreased after waxing, or may be same. Suppose there are 2 tuning fork A and tuning fork B. What happens is, suppose the frequency of A is 300 Hz and frequency of B is 305 Hz. This is the situation. initial situation, if we are sounding them together, then five beats will be formed. We human can hear maximum 10 beats per second. 10 beats per second we can hear. Beat means louder and zero sound. Louder, zero sound. One time, 1 second, two times it is happening, louder, zero, two beats. Three times it is happening, louder, zero, like this. So three beats, no time louder or zero. So it means zero beats are there. Means that is the condition of tuning, that is the condition of resonance, that is the condition of maximum sound. Only maximum sound, loud sound. So no zero sound will be there. Now in this case, suppose we are doing waxing over A. So we told individual frequency of A will decrease. Individual frequency of A is decreasing. If individual frequency of A is decreasing after waxing, so B frequency will remain 305 because we are not doing anything with the frequency B. So what is happening, means options for A will be maybe 299 hertz, maybe 298 hertz, 297, 296, 295, and so on. It keeps on decreasing. So whatever will be the new beat frequency options will be, earlier beats were 5. Now if we will see the 299 minus 305, it would be 6 beats. Then we will see 7 beats, 8 beats accordingly. Beats are only increasing. Before waxing over A or B, the beats were 5 beats. How many beats? 5 beats. Now, after waxing, individual A frequency gets decreasing. Earlier was 300, it could be 299, 298, and so on. So, new beats are, options are 6, 7, 8, continuously increasing. Max to max, we can hear 10. On paper, we can find out 11, 12, 13, increasingly. We are discussing that beat frequency may be increased, may be decreased, or may be same. So this is the case only of beat frequency is increasing. If we will do the waxing over B and we are not doing anything with A, then what will happen is, see, if we are doing waxing on B, B was waxed, then individual frequency of B was initial frequency was 305. Its new frequency would be 304, 303, 302, and so on, 301, 300, 299, 298, and as we can see the pattern. So now new options for the beats would be 304, A we are not doing anything, so its frequency is still 300. What is happening? 304 minus 300 becomes 4 beats. Earlier beats were 5, now beats are decreasing. 303 minus 300, 3 beats, then 2 beats, then 1 beat, then it is 0 beat. So what is happening? In this case only beat frequency was increasing. In this case what is happening? Beat frequency is decreasing. Zero, this is zero beat. Now if we will go further, then again 1 beat, 2 beat, 3 beat, and so on. So beat frequency decreasing, beat frequency increasing, beat frequency zero. There would be a situation at which beat frequency again, it was 5 beats, again it will be 3, 4, and at some certain frequency it would be again 5 beats. So this we have seen, that beat frequency and the individual frequency of the tuning fork are two different terms. Beat frequency after waxing may be increased, may be decreased, or may be same also. All the situations, this is the detail of the beat frequency, how they generate and which kind of situation should be there in the problem. It's easy to think over the problem.